Hi, I am Aljašo Grinc, test engineer at RLS. In this session, we will talk about the operating principles and applications of incremental and absolute encoders. Consider the mechanisms of a stopwatch and a wall clock. This analogy corresponds to the functional differences between incremental and absolute encoders. The stopwatch starts at zero and counts the elapsed time similar to how an incremental encoder works. It adds incremental pulses to a reference point to measure a relative position and direction, but it does not retain this information when it is switched off. On the other hand, a wall clock, like an absolute encoder, always shows the exact time. Instead of counting increments, it reads a unique magnetization pattern to instantly recognize its absolute position, even after power interruptions. The difference between incremental and absolute encoders is illustrated by their magnetic scale patterns. Incremental encoders use a uniform scale, while absolute encoders use a scale with a unique code pattern, enabling absolute position determination without external references. With incremental encoders, reference marks or index pulses are crucial. They are coded on the scale and serve as a reference point for the system. These reference marks are essential when the system is restarted or after a power failure. Let's take a closer look at the technical aspects of encoder technology, focusing on the role of magnetic sensors in both incremental and absolute encoders. Inside the read head of an encoder, magnetic sensors such as AMR sensors or Hall sensors play a crucial role. These sensors are designed to convert the magnetic field generated by the north-south poles of the magnetic tape into an electrical signal. In an incremental encoder, the magnetic sine waves of the tape are converted into two separate sine signals. These signals are phase shifted by 90 electrical degrees and provide the data required to determine position and direction. Conversely, with an absolute encoder, the sequence of coded poles on the tape is converted into an absolute serial signal. This signal represents the exact position of the encoder at a specific point in time. The signals from both types of encoders are processed and optimized by the signal processing units before they are output. The selection of an encoder type depends on the specific application requirements. Incremental encoders are particularly suitable for applications such as a conveyor belt, speed monitoring, CNC machine control and robotics, where relative position tracking and cost efficiency are key. They are ideal for systems that require continuous feedback for speed and direction control, and where the reference position can be easily restored after a power interruption, such as automated assembly lines and printing machines. Absolute encoders, on the other hand, are indispensable in high-precision applications, such as the positioning of satellite dishes, medical imaging equipment, and telescopic machines. They are crucial in environments where unexpected manual adjustments or movements can occur during a power failure, such as in aerospace and defense systems, as well as in complex automation systems where instant position data is essential for operational safety, such as in robotic surgery systems and autonomous vehicles. To summarize, incremental encoders are optimal for applications that require relative position tracking and cost-effective solutions. Absolute encoders provide highly accurate positioning and maintain position information regardless of power status. At RLS, we offer a wide range of incremental and absolute encoders for a variety of customer needs and applications.